WHO really offers you a lot of flexibility because they have a really wide variety of doctoral courses from which you can choose from.
So the WHO has like a startup or bootcamp character, which means that you can constantly interact and exchange ideas.
It is automatically a very international environment for anybody to come and be successful.
This is a huge part of the process to find your topic, not just any topic.
My supervisor was working on this topic for a while already, and we decided to customize it to my own preferences, which I really like because then it's something that I'm really passionate about.
So the WHO was able to support me and my commitment by the constant and uncomplicated feedback and also by providing me the whole network of the Institute and the WHO.
I always found the close relationship with the supervisor to be very helpful. Anytime I was confronted with challenges, many solutions were revealed in personal discussions.
The resources are there for doctoral students and for anybody to go and present their research and be able to compete in those international conferences.
We have several activities we do here. You feel welcomed, you feel accepted, you don't have a fear to ask or to get in contact with people, and you really feel like part of a family immediately.
Since it's such a small university, you feel really supported and you also work really closely together.
I benefited a lot from the WHO spirit because we are a young and dynamic and international team. We have a flat management culture. Whenever I have an idea, there's a lot of trust from my supervisor.
Here you meet like-minded people, excellent research conditions and a supportive environment, and that is what makes WHO so special.
I chose WHO for the dynamic working environment and community, the scientific excellence and the close contacts with practice.
Because WHO is small, it encourages a close exchange with your professors and makes you feel like you're in good hands.
WHO provided me with everything what I was looking for a doctoral program. It provided me with an infrastructure as an international student for me to be successful in this journey.
You really feel like part of a team. My supervisor, my colleagues, all of the community here really make an effort to help each other out. And you can see that, for instance, in the quality of publications we aim for.
WHO has been my German family, and it is certainly one of the best places in Europe for doing high quality research.